Welcome to Maranto. Today we are going to fix this error which prompt on our screen. Your Windows license will expire soon. For this, first click on close. Go to the run command prompt and type services.msc. So these are the services which is running in the background in your Windows 10 system. So over here, go to the Windows and Windows, there should be something like license. Yes, Windows License Manager service. Right click on it, go to the properties and select disable. Now click on OK. After clicking OK, go to Windows Update service, should be here. Right click on Windows Update properties and disable. So once you will restart the system, so this error is will be fixed. If the first method doesn't work, don't worry, we have the second way to get it fixed. Press the start button and type gpedit. Open it using administrator. On the left of the screen, you will find few options: computer configuration, software setting, Windows setting, administrative, templates, expand it, and you'll find some more options. So click on Windows component. In Windows component, go to Windows Update. Windows Update. So now click on No auto restart with logged on user for schedule. Double click on it and a window will prompt up over the screen. So click on enabled, apply, then OK. Now before restarting the system, we need to do one more process. Open your CMD, administrative right, and type slmgr space hyphen rearm. So it is showing you command completed successfully. Please restart the system for the changes to take place. Click on OK, close it and restart the system. Thank you for watching Maranto. Please like, share and subscribe.